Alright guys, just leaving my apartment. Vehicle nearly didn't start. It's cold, it just snowed out last night. Apparently, been told, I don't know. Wasn't out, it's the highway. Vehicle's still all snowy. But yeah, it snowed out last night. Super cold out. Vehicle says like, yeah, you can't really see that, negative one. It's always wrong, so it's a bit colder than that, I think, but it's pretty close. I'm headed over to my mom's house. Gonna do some stuff over there, some upgrades to her computer. Gotta take my nephew to a birthday party. I was touching the screen of my steering wheel. I was afraid it was gonna cut out. She's gotta go to work. She's gonna drive like 3 hours for work just one way, so she's got a long ways to go, so I'm gonna help her out. And then I gotta do some stuff in town probably. I'm gonna take you guys with me. So first I should probably clear off some windows, like that one, so I can see outside properly. Hey, all right, I'm gonna do that. All right, so I may have only been out there for like a second. I'm frozen. All right, let's get going. A bit of change in plans. She doesn't have to go to work. She got out of it, lucky her. So we're gonna, my cat has this thing with his ears. He itches them. He's been itching like wounds in them. So we're gonna give him some medicine to hopefully help with that. So I had to turn back around because I hadn't got an answer for her yet and I didn't want her to be waiting on me. So I had to turn around and go back and get them. So I'm gonna go into the house and grab them, and then we're gonna go back over there and continue with what we were planning on doing in the first place. Alright. Driving with cats is difficult. He constantly wants to come over in my lap. No! Not to mention, trying to drive while it's icy out. And he doesn't want to cooperate. There we go.
Oh my goodness, it's just like...
They're going downhill, it's really fast.
Yeah.
That's really cool though.
I'm pretty sure it'll...
It won't reverse, you have to hit the thing. Hit it! Don't let it hit! Because now it's really hard to make it go the other way. It got reversed again, you have to hit the button.
Oh.
So now it's doing like a cinematic shot out.
What?
It's this is wiggling weird. So much. Stop wiggling. There we go.
I can see you slowly backing up.
Nope.
It looks like you're actually just sitting or waiting at... Waiting for it.
Definitely wasn't made for that. You can hear the strain on the little tiny motor as it pulls up my phone uphill.
Pull it up like you did that Jeep when you hooked it to my Bronco.
Where did it go now?
When it goes downhill, it goes a lot faster though.
Yeah, Grim, look at it.
It can't stop itself.
Yeah.
Software device was not successfully installed.
That's because I installed it before I waited for the software to install. Hit the back. Gotta hit it on the other side.
Oh.
On the other side, because you gotta reverse.
Oh.
Look, you can see when you hit the string, though, the camera's all like...
Oh, you do have the camera on. Yeah.
Let me see.
There's no image stabilization on it, so it'll look like that in the outcome.
Pretty cool.
Ready? Ready to catch it down there.
Bean!
Ready? It got stuck around itself. One sec.
Bean.
Branson.
Your phone wrecked. It's not my fault.
Oh, it shouldn't wreck it.
Huh?
Ready? Let's see. How should I do it? Should I do it over top or should I do it underneath?
Well, it worked.
Every other.
Over top.
Ready?
Isn't that cool? Alright, guys. Ending the vlog here. I just got home, got the cats inside. It's really, really cold out. I'm actually going to finish editing this vlog and then go to bed. And see you guys tomorrow. See you there.